Open google.com, type here Gmail recovery. And then here you will see second link, account support. You have to click on it. Now here you have to enter your Google account that you want to recover. Click on next. Google will ask you to enter your password. Click on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you to use your screen lock. Click on try a different question. And then here you will see continue to sign in. Google confirmed that this phone is yours. Click on continue. And password reset option will appear.